Okay, guys, so we made it to Manzanar, and they're playing their version of Interment March Madness. And here's what the area looks like. It's kind of sad walking around, actually. But, yep, this is our first stop on the trip to Mammoth. Very nice.
This is a drunk garlic bread cooking with your drunk chef. So today we're cooking on a nice cast iron skillet. It's really good for radiating heat around. We're using this shitty ass electric oven. We just have some minced garlic, some sheetback butter in the tub. And some nice brioche buns. We're just gonna let these toast for about like a minute 30, and then we'll check it to make sure they're nice golden brown.
All right, we'll update you guys. You guys okay?
How did this even happen?
That's a good question.
Well, I ducked forward. Next thing you know, we're moving left.
You ducked. Do you need help? We can help you stabilize
To be fair, that's how low the bridge is.
Wait, I think we're in sewage water, my guy.
Ew!
Yeah, okay, we're gonna help you. I'm gonna hold on to it while you guys try.
No.
Stop moving it backwards!
Okay, I lost my sandal.
No way.
What do you mean, no way? Look at the fucking ground.
Today's video.
Wait, careful, grab the sandal. We gave you the whole.
Whoa, don't tip us over.
Hey, let's
God
go
damn
there.
It.
Let's go over there. Let's go over there.
I blame you. Should we stick around or should...
We'll keep an eye on them for now, I guess. We're just ditching them now.
No, I'm like getting I'm trying to get closer. Without like hitting you against the bridge. Oh, you're so smart.
Oh my God.
The water's getting... The
oh my God, there's some shit on me.
Sound.
Julius, I'm going to kill you. I request a new partner.
Where is he called?
Over here. Right,
the water's pretty clear.
Here,
not really.
Okay.
Alright, I'm going to end the video. I'll take a look for you.
Oh my God, Julius.
You're not supposed to stop there.
Oh my God.
Yay, they made
Good
it.
Job.
Teamwork.
Julius, fucking balance.
Oh, that's not teamwork.
Okay,
running right towards them. All right.
In one spot and don't move it off of that spot. I can tell you're adjusting.
Kaleo is angry.
Uh-oh.
Whoa. Oh.
Nothing about that.
I'm just recording.
I'm fucking submerged in algae-infested waters right now.
Oh, pish gosh.
I don't give a fucking goddamn.
Alright, well, we'll start making our way to the waterfall then.
Please wait, please don't go ahead of us. At least wait for us.
Hey, they caught up. He caught a fish!
How many are you catching?
It was dead.
Dead fish?
Alright, thank you for paddling, Jesse. I'm gonna show you how low this bridge is.
Get low.
That was a low. Oh, let's see them go under.
Oh yeah, will they succeed?
Jesse, we're witnessing photosynthesis in action again.
Oh my gosh. I'm going to push.
So pissed.
You fucking nut.
Stop fucking shaking.
Point by the lens.
I will dive in there and swim over and flip you over.
Whoa, whoa.
You're going fast, Jesse. I'm not even paddling. My chuck. Dude, back away from us. Jesse's writing something in his book. He'll tell me what it is after, because I've been kind of curious. He's been writing a lot in it. Kaleo's still pretty mad.
Did you get that?
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
And now we're making our way to the bridge over there. Oh, the sky looks nice. What's that noise? Hey, Jesse. I hear them.
Shimmer against the lake.
Oh my gosh, that's a nice picture. All right, this is me and Jesse's new island nation.
The totality of the universe is all around us.
Sure.
Bye, guys.
Wait, our kayak.
Oh,
yeah. Kayak. Well, that's what we get for racing. Oh, it's like a happy ending for them.
We're the only ones you haven't followed.
That means we're next. And if you notice, I'm in the back seat now. Jeez.
Maybe you want to put your foot. That's a
yeah. Seven or up. Let's take it slow now.
No, it's Kaleo's fault.
It's Kaleo's fault?
He's fucking around
us. Oh.
Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above, if you would tell me I'm the only one that you love, life would be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, hello, from a meet again, boom. Then I'll be doing on the lang, the lang, the lang. Oh, 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 let me spend my whole life loving you. Life could be a dream, sweetheart.
Oh my god. Oh my god, my crotch is on fire.
No fucking way.
Shaboom and tell me, darling, I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream, sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom and up the meeting, a boom, a boom.
In our meeting, I'm gonna make my hands.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh, life could be a dream, life would be a dream.
Okay, everyone, this is probably the worst time I could do for a house tour vlog. Like, here's Dana.
Welcome to the vlog, we're cleaning.
Yep, we're cleaning up.
So for today's room tour, this is a nice living room. It offers a large two-couch space, both with pull-out beds, two ottomans, and a wood fireplace.
Which actually works, we used it.
A 48-inch Sony flat-screen TV. Then we're going to move over here into the kitchen. So here we have a nice induction stove, dishwasher, standard, sink, your microwave, fully functional fridge and freezer.
Very nice.
Cabinets, of course, dishes included. Okay, then we're going to move on into the bathroom. So, over here.
Comes with a Hiroki?
Yep, it comes with Hiroki.
Oh, nice.
Thrusting included. We got a single sink and then a full bath, shower, toilet, sink.
Very nice, very nice.
And then we're going to move on into the bedroom. Here we have a Kaleo, also included.
Is that Dana playing real estate agent right
now? Yes. And plenty of Hawaiian decorations. You feel right at home.
You're right, damn it.
Yeah. You should call her.
Ooh. And here's our view from the window. It's nice because it's like a quiet street. And we also have a patio out here. Hey, how did my nut bar get here?
That's your nut bar?
I brought a bunch of nut bars.
Take it.
You can have it if you want.
Oh.
Okay. And lastly, I'll show the way. No! Oh, jeez. What was that?
Ice.
That is a ping pong ball. It kind of hurt.
It's ice.
And here's the view. Oh yeah, I'll grab it. It's also hailing out here. Thanks, Hiroki. Yeah, it's pretty peaceful out here, except for our group. Any last words?
Trifecta.
All right. And here's the way out. Oh, you have some last words?
Here's to love.
Oh. Okay.
Here's to honor. Down the hatch, here we go.
All right, I like that version. It's the PG version.
Yeah.
If you can't come in, come on in.
Thank you.
That's just disgusting.
Man, who'd come up with that?
Who would say that?
This is the way we came in. It's pretty nice. Here's where we're parked at. You can see all the boys over there. And here's where we barbecued, or I mean grilled our burgers a few nights ago. And here's where we went to the jacuzzi every single night. I hope no one's in there. So yeah, and there's a sauna on the back, so we hung out in there too. Pretty nice. And yep, we're making our way out. It's like almost 10 a.m. I'm pretty tired. So yep, that concludes our house tour. Thanks for watching.